Sydney, and the Flying Dutchwoman, Fanny Blankers-Koen, makes more athletic history, though hampered by an injured leg, still bandaged following a fall. The crowd is tense for the 100 meters, and they're off. Seen in slow motion, Blankers-Koen recovers from a bad start, and Australia's Marjorie Jackson, second from left, goes into the lead. Marjorie is still ahead, but watch the Dutch girl's long strides. She's gaining, but too late. Marjorie Jackson has beaten the Olympic champion. A fine achievement by a 17-year-old and a grand display of sportsmanship by a generous loser.